Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Maureen Wadia, and you are watching the making of a Glad Rags mega model. Models are polished to perfection, and at the end of it, they all look so glamorous. So come, take a look at how we train these models, and take a look at what it's like to spend a day in their stilettos.
Glad Rags make a model.
In this world of ordinary people, you sometimes come across a very extraordinary person. And extraordinary person that I did come across in the Delhi auditions was Ansh Dugal from Delhi. You're a serious model potential.
Thank you, ma'am.
But you're our favorite contestant today.
And thank you so much. That means a lot. Thank you.
When you see him, you immediately get this perfect picture of the perfect looking young man. Karuna here is your typical girl who is so versatile and full of confidence that she brims with energy. And she's as cute as candy, but at the same time, she can be very, very elegantly feminine and grown up. So these are good chameleon factors in Karuna here. If you can remember a handsome young model, that is the mark of a successful model. When you see this young man, you see that he has an excellent face with good angles. You also see the fact that he has a good body, he has good body language, and Joshua is somebody who definitely has that key. Priyanka here is a lovely girl and a model who will be in great demand because not only does she have a lovely face, but she has a perfect 10 on 10 body. But more importantly than that combination, she has the ability to hold an audience when she speaks. Take a look for yourself.
Glad Rags make a model.
Good evening.
Good evening, ma'am.
Here you are, and I see such a difference in each and every one of you. The mark of a Glad Rags mega model and manhunt contestants is that you can spy and see them anywhere. You can spot them. And little Vikram.
Yes, ma'am.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great, ma'am, to be here, a part of this. It's amazing.
The first time I saw you and you were eliminated, and I made sure that you were searched for. You were told by one of the judges at the auditions, Vikram, that if you wanted to be a model, you had to
bulk
do something
up.
About the body. What was it? Bulk up.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, as I said, in the manhunt, you know, not everybody has to be bulked up. My co-judge told you that you didn't have the body to be a model. I totally disagreed.
Thank you, ma'am.
You know, all the way from Bangalore, very shy lady who appeared in a red jacket. You need to get much more outgoing. You're very shy, you know, and Digvijay next to you is also shy. You look confident, but when you open your mouth, you're not confident. That shell has to be broken. Get out of it and become more forceful. Nikhil, you are somebody who are extremely confident, and I think that is a big plus. Whatever you do in life, that confidence will always be there. You came into this training and you just took to it, like you were doing this every day.
यहाँ पे जो सीखने को मिला है, शायद ही कभी सीख पाता मैं.
I am glad. Ansh, you were a shy, young Delhi boy, and you're still shy. You know, things that you perhaps didn't think you'd be learning at this stage. But has it been a okay experience?
More than okay, I'd say. It has been a lovely experience. I don't think I would have got this anywhere else, and that too at such an early stage. So I'm glad. That happened.
I knew that this was the final bunch for the manhunt and the mega model of this year. So I wish each and every one of you all the very best.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Okay, well, girls, here we are today gathered. What has been the toughest part of this training?
The toughest part for me was, I think, wearing a bikini, because I'd never done it before. And initially, I was really conscious because I thought I wasn't fit enough to wear one. But now I've learned that if you have the confidence to carry yourself, you can wear anything.
All the way from JNK. Purnima.
Toughest part for me to accept, okay, it's me getting trained here at Gladrax, which I always wanted to do since I was a child. So till now it has not, I mean, it's tough to believe.
This is the essence of what the mega model and manhunt really is. So good luck to all of you.
Thank you, Marcia. Thank you so much.
Amazing TV, isn't it?
It is. I mean, we don't have to go to the theater anymore. We can watch movies all day.
Hey.
Hi.
तुमने अपने घर पे पार्टी क्यों रखी है?
टीवी ली इसलिए.
टीवी के लिए कौन पार्टी रखता है भाई?
भाई टीवी ऐसी है.
कौन सा टीवी है ये?
Panasonic Shinobi Pro.
Oh, wide viewing angle, I see.
Not just that, it's fully HD.
And what about the sound?
It has high quality sound. All because of its large box speakers.
I also see bright picture.
Yes. It has LED super bright light.
Wow, look at this. So sleek and elegant. Just like me.
Why do you think I got it?
Do you mind? I'm standing right here.
Oops.
Ye sab chodo, let's party, guys.
Panasonic Shinobi Pro.
Sharp, deadly and cunning.
The girls and guys of the Gladrax Mega Model and Manhunt have been filmed and photographed from every angle. And what better TV to watch them on than the Panasonic Shinobi Pro, because each and every one of these guys and girls are picture perfect.
Rishte mein to ye premium biscuits ka paap lagta hai. Hi.
It comes with adjustable comb, which gives me option of full body trimming.
Let's try impressing Archie then.
Hey Archie, look at this boy.
This bike resembles a lot to me because I'm real, raw and ribbed.
Either are my creamy, chocolatey, delicious.
Wanna go for a ride?
Why should I?
Well, have a look at me. I have really broad shoulders.
After you. I love Panasonic.
Hannah,
तुम्हारे जो पिंपल पार्टी से दो मिनट पहले आ जाते ना, दैट इज मोर टफर टू स्टॉप.
You had such long hair. What about them?
Yeah, I know. They were so frizzy and so difficult to manage. Panasonic trimmer or hair straightener, they best good looks.
It's aloe vera. Applying this every day helps me get rid of the dead skin that I get because of the pollution.
इसका ये मतलब है कि जब आप प्रिया के साथ इस डाली में बैठेंगे ना, तो वो आपके साथ में भागेगी.
कौन? अर्जुन कपूर?
अरे क्या अर्जुन कपूर यार, ये स्टाइलिश है, मस्कुलर है.
Hey handsome.
Hey beautiful.
Do you wanna go out with me?
इसका हल्दी और नीम रखता है मेरी स्किन को हमेशा ग्लोइंग और हेल्दी.
Which makes it a pleasure to ride it either in the city or off-roading.
यार ये रोज बुलाता है, कुछ बोलता नहीं है, समझ में नहीं आता चाहता क्या है.
जो मेरी स्किन को क्लीन रखता है, मेरी स्किन हेल्दी बनाता है, मेरी स्किन पिंपल फ्री रहती है.
क्रंची चॉकलेटी.
योर ऑन स्क्रीन तो मेकअप संभाल लेता है, पर ऑफ स्क्रीन आई एम नॉट हैप्पी विद माय स्किन.
सब ट्राई किया, बेसन कर्ड इम्पोर्टेड क्रीम, बट नथिंग सीम्स टू वर्क. डार्क चॉकलेट इनसाइड, क्रंची शुगरी बिस्किट आउटसाइड.
सो ऑल सेट फॉर द पार्टी?
यस आई एम रेडी.
या वेयर आर दे?
मस्ट बी ऑन द वे.
जल्दी आ यार. हे गाइस व्हाट्स अप?
क्या भाई यहाँ पे पार्टी हो रही थी ना.
हाँ.
इतना सब बोरिंग क्यों है यहाँ पे?
बोरिंग?
चलो यार हमें तो बहुत बोर लग रहा है, कहीं और चलते हैं.
Wait guys, look at this.
Wow, now this place looks larger than life.
It is because of this Panasonic Shinobi Pro, which is classy, sexy, smart and stunning like us.
And it has got lifelike colors.
Thanks to Hexachroma Drive, which makes it unique.
Plus powerful sound.
So it's more than a theater, more than just a sound. Panasonic Shinobi Pro.
Born to be legend.
We are having a short session here about body language. There couldn't be a better scene to address about body language because I have with me the handsome, dashing Dino Moria, who put the perfect body on the Indian map.
Wow.
So a few words from the maestro himself.
Well, I know when I first got on the ramp, as long as you're looking good and you're confident about the way you walk and your poise, everything else just goes beautifully.
Look, it's not easy to take your clothes off and stand in front of strangers in a swimsuit. I mean, it takes a lot of guts. Because of our culture,
yes,
we are so shy to get into a bikini. Here's a nice girl, Serena, looking very pretty. And how do you feel in that swimsuit?
I feel pretty confident.
I think for me, I've never been too much of a gym person, but after I came to know that I'm coming here for Gladrax, I did try to lose weight.
You have very good body language and you are a confident young girl.
Yeah, that's right, ma'am. Thank you so much.
And Nikita, how do you feel?
I feel really confident, as in I was very shy when I came in Gladrax.
Way to go, because it's developing your confidence as a human being, as a person, you know. We all have flaws, none of us are perfect, but you know, we all have to try.
So to be comfortable in your own skin.
And you're a television actress.
Yes ma'am. You know, when I was coming here and people were like after my life, you are wearing sari in our daily soap and every day we are seeing you as in sari. Then suddenly why bikini, and people will, you know, you will get to bad image. I'll shed a lot of weight, which I did. I lost 4 kgs.
All the way from J&K. You're a brave girl because I came to know that you sacrificed a job.
Yes, I did.
But you're looking shipshape.
Thank you.
Much better than when you were earlier. And your confidence level is much higher. And that's good. And what about you?
I'm from Jabalpur, Madhya Pradesh. And I'm a software engineer.
Wow.
So it is very, you know, it's very different for me to be.
Of course.
And I have very different kind of friends. I can't even, you know, show my bikini to my friends and share and ask them, am I looking really good?
This is what happens. It's cosmopolitan and you learn. Okay.
Good luck, ladies.
Thank you
very much.
And what does this shy Bangalore lady have to say?
Well, when I came 1 month back to Gladrax, that time I was really shy. Now I'm much more comfortable about my, confident about my body.
You need to push this confidence button much more. And what a change I see in both of you. You're watching the making of a Gladrax mega model. I'm Maureen Wadia. I'll be waiting for you right here after the break.
Yes, Gladrax gave me the opportunity and the platform to come and present myself and showcase myself.
You definitely have a lot of confidence in the swimsuit.
Thank you.
How do you get this confidence?
Ma'am, since childhood, as I was aware of the fact that I want to become an actor and model, so I prepared myself accordingly.
Right.
And the second thing that if I wouldn't be a human, I think I would have been a mermaid. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So I love to be in the water, and being in the water in the bikini, I think that's the best feeling for me.
You have good body language, and I noticed that you have no inhibitions at all in front of a camera, which is very rare. Okay, well done.
Right. Thank you so much.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
The Gladrax Manhunt has been the one pageant actually put the male physique on the Indian map. When I first started this pageant, people didn't understand that why are the men in swimsuits and the girls in bikinis. But I can't say this enough. If we want to compete in the international world in films or modeling or in any other form, we've got to get with it. And if there is one person who put six pecs on the Indian map long before anybody heard of them and anybody heard of the word ripped or raw, it was Dino Moria. And I applaud this young man.
Yes, Gladrax gave me the opportunity and the platform to come and present myself and showcase myself to the rest of the country. And word of advice to all of you guys is, yes, aesthetically good looking bodies is great, but fitness is the bigger ultimate for you. Thank you for the opportunity, and I'm standing here.
Tusha is a gym freak, are you?
Yes, ma'am.
Going to the gym is great, it's not bad, but don't overdo it because your body needs rest. You'll actually see a big change if you rest more.
So it's just a mental block. I was quite fat, like more than 100 kilos.
Very good,
thank
very
you,
good. Excellent.
Thank you, sir.
Excellent. But that's fantastic, yeah.
Entertainment ke liye kuch bhi karenge.
Yes, ma'am.
So let's hear how you do. Mr. Guleria hasn't seen you doing it.
Chances hona hai to jaag jaiye kyunki main Tushar Kukreja Shimla se aaya pe teen cheeze karne. Entertainment aur entertainment.
The Manhunt pageant is a pageant in which I believe that it's not just only about being body perfect and face perfect.
I'm an international level tennis player.
Really?
Yeah.
International level tennis yeah. player. That's good. Sports, I think, is really important.
I know at the auditions, one of the judges told you that if you want to be a model, you have to bulk up.
Yes, ma'am.
I don't believe in that advice. You are a classic type of person who I think will do well in a certain type, in certain types of ads, which you proved.
Yes, ma'am.
So don't worry. Just, you know, ultimately work on your health.
Yes, sir.
Ashish.
Yes, ma'am.
What happened? Ye ek mahine mein itni badi body kahan se aa gayi?
मैम जब चांस मिला तो हार्ड वर्क भी स्टार्ट कर दिया 87 केजी था जब यहाँ आया था नाउ आई एम 87 केजी लॉस्ट
जोशुआ
आई एम इंटरनेशनल लेवल टेनिस प्लेयर
रियली इंटरनेशनल लेवल टेनिस
प्लेयर
दैट्स गुड स्पोर्ट्स आई थिंक इज रियली इंपॉर्टेंट
एंड पर्सनली फिटनेस टॉट मी अ लॉट बिकॉज 3 इयर्स डाउन बैक आई वाज लाइक 110 किलोस सो आई लॉस्ट ऑल द वेट
एक्सीलेंट या Good luck with everything.
Thanks a lot.
Siddharth, all the way from Guwahati. There's something about you that I think is memorable. And I'm so glad you've learned to relax your face because he's very taut on the face. Wow. But now you're much more confident and relaxed, and that's good.
Keep doing that.
Yeah, I will do that.
First time somebody asked me at an audition how much I would give him for his looks.
Right, ma'am.
And I said?
6 and 10.
Yeah. And you were...
I know. I've been there. I know exactly how it feels.
You are definitely a born actor.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Tell me, Nikhil. Meri kahani zyada kuch khas nahi hai, lekin abhi main fitness se sirf juda hi hu. Abhi zyada samay nahi hua, ek saal hua hai. To ab aapki confidence level koi questions for? I've said lots on health and fitness. Do you have anything more you want to know? I think the diet also, it matters a lot. Diet is important because what you eat, you know, will reflect on your body.
Yeah, exactly. I keep saying you're a good looking guy, you just need to come up with confidence and smiling, yes, and every time. And you know, I think I've hit what it is. It's your eyes.
I was just going to say, can I be honest?
Yeah,
it looks like it's dead.
So you should smile more. You are now the masters of your destiny, and I wish you all good luck. I wish you life's best. Good morning.